have to ensure that the saddle is properly placed, legs are comfortably placed, and then you can start.